Y'all, you know, clean your car out. Be safe.
I've had a transplant, and so a lot of my medical situations are handled at Houston in the medical center. So I have to travel back and forth to Houston at least once a month, because I know that my system can't fight it off like a normal person would. So this is, it's slightly terrifying to me.
We're traveling back home from Florida, actually. So we're barely coming into Texas. We haven't been in Texas since December. So we're barely coming back home.
All the way to the front.